Austin Rivers scored a career-high 36 points and made 6 three-pointers, and the shorthanded Los Angeles Clippers withstood James Harden's second straight 51-point performance to beat the Houston Rockets 128-118 on Friday night. The Rockets had a 14-game winning streak snapped by the Los Angeles Lakers on Wednesday night, and lost consecutive games for just the second time this season and the first since October 28-30. Rivers made a three-pointer with just under 3 minutes to play that pushed the lead to 117-111. Ryan Anderson made two free throws for Houston before CJ Williams added a layup for the Clippers. Former Rocket Lou Williams, who had 32 points, then made his fourth three-pointer of the quarter after that to make 81-112-113 before a turnover by Harden spurred coach Mike D'Antoni to call a timeout. Rivers made another three-pointer after the timeout and Harden made a layup before fouling out a few seconds later. He received a technical for arguing about the call and was ejected from the game. The game lacked much of the intrigue it could have had with Chris Paul sitting out in the first meeting with his former team because of a groin injury. The nine-time All-Star spent the last 6 seasons with the Clippers before a blockbuster trade brought him to the Rockets this summer. Patrick Beverley, who was the highest-profile Rocket involved in the trade, also missed the game while recovering from knee surgery. Thunder 120, Hawks 117. Oklahoma City, @_RussellWestbrook hit a three-pointer with 1.7 seconds left to cap a 30-point, 15-assist outing, and Oklahoma City held off Atlanta. Carmelo Anthony added 24 points on 7 of -12 three-point shooting, and Paul George scored 17 points for the Thunder. They have won 5 of their last 6 after an 11-14 start. Marco Bellinelli scored 30 points for Atlanta. Bucks 109, Hornets 104. Milwaukee, @_Chris Middleton scored 28 points, Giannis Antetokounmpo had 26 and Milwaukee overcame a late deficit to beat Charlotte. After Kemba Walker gave Charlotte a 104-100 lead with 2:24 remaining, Milwaukee closed on a 9-0 run. The Bucks tied it on dunks by Antetokounmpo and Middleton and took the lead on Eric Bledsoe's layup. Bledsoe had 24 points and 10 assists in the first game of the home-and-home set. Walker had 32 points before leaving with an apparent injury after losing the ball and falling to the floor with the game tied at 104 with 1:42 to play. Former University of Wisconsin star Frank Kaminsky added 16 points, and Marvin Williams had 15 points and 10 rebounds. Pistons 104, Knicks 101. Andre Drummond had 18 points and 15 rebounds and Detroit rallied to beat New York. Tobias Harris scored 24 points to help the Pistons win for the fourth time in 5 games. Kristaps Porzingis had with 29 points for New York, and Enes Kanter added 22 points and 16 rebounds. Porzingis missed a desperation three-pointer at the buzzer. New York had won 5 of 6, including a victory Thursday night over the Boston Celtics. Heat 113, Mavericks 101. Wayne Ellington tied a career high with 28 points, Josh Richardson had 24 and injury-ravaged Miami never trailed against Dallas. Tyler Johnson added 19 points for Miami, which shot 64% underscore second best in franchise history. The Heat started both halves with 12-0 runs and went 16 for 25 from 3-point range.